awesome.
He thought that would be the best way to celebrate his birthday is to turn us all on.
Wow. What a guy.
Yeah.
Thank you.
on the river now, exclamation mark, exclamation mark. I cannot talk. Extra 100 CFS. I can't get too complacent, man. Whenever I check out, all of a sudden,
The boat is like... It's that overhanging tree that scares me right now.
Kingfisher!
longer know I am paddling, and yet they're still incessantly texting me, so I have to check what... My children know I'm paddling, but they're incessantly texting me, so I need to figure out what is the deal, kids.
Be great.
You want to go first?
I'll go first, yeah. Hey, how was Mount Tom?
It was so much fun.
Yeah, no problem.
We were the only people on the mountain. I could not believe it. Like, we had the whole thing to ourselves the whole time. We saw people about a mile or less from the Mitchell Lake Trailhead as we were heading back.
Yeah.
But otherwise, like, totally solitary. It was a little bit warmer overnight than it should have been, so the snow going up was really soft.
Yeah.
And it was sunny all day, and I was just thinking, oh my gosh, we're going to be swimming home. But the conditions were good. The snow was good. Do you know Josh rode his bike from Lyons?
That guy's crazy.
And then rode his bike back?
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.